The director has stated that in casting, he wanted to find actors who were very similar to their characters.
Did he say that?
He did.
What?
He, in the past, not today, because I haven't talked to him today, but would you say that you're like your character, Rose?
I think I have a very similar sense of humor, and I'm very strong-willed, and I kind of have a, like, I know what I want, and I really try hard to get it. That, to me, I relate very much so with her. Now, in the terms of the physicality of the role, that was more of a challenge and a learning curve for me. I trained for 3 months prior to shooting, gym training and Krav Maga and Jiu-Jitsu and Jiu-Jitsu. I just said like 15 different vowels there. And that was so fun and totally informed the presence of my character and the way she stood and the way she reacted to people and her little tidbits of kind of being a bodyguard, I guess you could say it, or she's a guardian. You know, you walk in the door and you make sure no one's behind, or you always know how to exit, or you look at someone in the eye and you kind of like figure out what they're about and see if they have any weapons. You know what I mean? All the yeah. little tidbits that really helped me play.
And do you take that away from your character now that you aren't shooting anymore and all those things that you just explained that you learned? Do you find that you still have some of those qualities or talents, skills now just in everyday life?
I find myself trying to forget it because I know all these little things about if people are going like this, that means they're nervous. If someone stands with their hands in the back, that means they're really
what
confident.
What does my stance
say? Yeah, no, I know. It's like I'm trying to get rid of that. Otherwise, it's quite overstimulating. But no, I've been joking that I'm afraid I think I'm truly badass because when we would do the fight scenes, you know, I'd punch someone and they'd fly against a wall. And that's because they were on a wire. And I'm afraid one day, hopefully, God willing, I won't have to be in that situation. But if I'm defending myself and they don't go flinging across the room, I'd be like, what happened? I remember when I was in London shooting Vampire Academy and they were on a wire. Mm-hmm.
I feel the same way. Sometimes I think that I'm cooler or stronger than I actually am. And I always had to tell myself, you know, like, don't ever try to, not that I would get into a fight, but if I were, don't fight anyone because you would lose. Like, I would totally lose. So I feel the same way. But the characteristics before.
Unless, good tip for if a girl ever attacks you and she's, never mind, this is bad.
I'll get that tip from you later. Maybe I do need to know, just in case, yeah. to self-defense. The characteristics that you listed before all the physical training, those were all the characteristics about your character that I loved. So I'm really excited that you have told me that you are like your character because I love Rose so much in this movie.
I kind of feel like you just told me you professed your undying love
yes.
for me. Thank you.
Yeah, if it was Wednesday, I'd be like, Woman Crush Wednesday. But I love that she has this deep sacrifice for her best friend and it creates this really deeply emotional bond between her and her best friend.
Well, that's what I so admire in Rose Hathaway is her total loyalty to her best friend and her just one track. She just will do anything for her. You know, no one stands in the way of their friendship, which I think is so lovely and a great message for teen girls. Made in Hollywood.